hilarious. Is there a way to transfer it to the other iPod, though? Because that's the one that I record with.
What you have to do is sync it.
Like, if I uploaded from this iPod, would it just be the same?
Mm-hmm.
So I could do either iPod?
I think. I don't know for sure.